1947. Your target is Miranda Jameson, famous art appraiser and director of the Gorka Institute in Barcelona. Mrs. Jameson is one of the key drivers of the extensive price fixing that takes place in the art world. Her callous approach to the fine arts business has destroyed countless galleries and resulted in the suicides of several artists ruined by her actions. 2 weeks ago, Jameson hired a gang of thieves to steal a valuable painting from a former client. Jameson aims to impress adventurer Blake Nathaniel with the stolen artwork. But the owner has discovered her involvement and hired the ICA to retire her and retrieve her personal notebook. The client wants Jameson eliminated before the artwork is revealed, so time is of the essence. Good luck, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. Miranda Jameson has been sighted on the island, but her exact whereabouts are unknown. We do know she's not carrying her notebook around with her, so look out for both. Happy hunting.
Even if you have to run out.
Hi. You want to try something different?
Apologize,
huh?
I'm new here. I don't know how I can make it up to you.
Much appreciated.
My pleasure.
I don't mind him seeing other women. Honestly, it's not my business.
How are you today, sir?
That's gotta be the lousiest tip I've ever had.
Evening, sir.
What's the deal with that stupid drink? Why can't you tell me?
My friend, it's not just any drink.
We are talking about the famous Ark Society signature drink. They call it a dragon flame.
Are you serious? How would they?
Damn basement.
afraid I'll beat you again.
The gifting is about securing our cultural legacy, not...
Hello, sir.
For you, or should I say, Madam Chairwoman?
Don't make me feel old.
Nonsense. You and Sophia are the most exciting people I know. Speaking of, what's your next adventure?
I wish I knew. Sophia, like she's lost her taste for it or something. This place is all she cares about now.
Well, you're not getting any younger. You should take a break at the beach. A bit of self-pampering never hurt anybody.
Thanks. Let me think about that while I go toss myself on the top of the keep.
Oh, Zoe, you'll never change.
Before I send Adrian to toss you over a waterfall.
Hey, you! Where do you think you're going? Definitely not through here. Get out of my face. Go.
That is Miranda Jameson. Art price fixer, thief, and responsible for at least 3 artist suicides.
Ah, good. You're preparing the space for my painting.
Your painting, Mrs. Jameson? Isn't this where the scream is hanging?
What, that old rag? Absolutely not.
Oh, I must have been misinformed.
I'm presenting a small present to Mr. Nathaniel here. We've been staring at the screen for decades. It's time for something
fresh,
don't you
think? Please don't obstruct my view,
sir. If you say so, Mrs. Jameson.
Darling, no need to stand around here sulking. I'm certain they'll be done with the final cleanup of the Cloud Serpent necklace soon. I've done the appraisal already. It's absolutely exquisite.
I know, a find of a lifetime. I just want to make sure it makes it all the way to the case. You know how badly Sophia wants it.
Well, perhaps I can distract you with something soon. I've got a little present for you being wrapped up as we speak.
A present? For me? What are you up to, Miranda?
Nothing at all, darling. Just making friends happy, expanding my social circles a little.
Aha, so that's the plan. All right, Miranda. Impress me then.
I will, Blake. I will.
Thank you.
Oh.
Noise was. You should go see.
I get it. No problem.
Invisible, and therefore, untouchable.
Oh, shoot. I think I left my
look in the world.
That was giving the super rich a bad name.
Yeah.
Ah, right. Evening.
Now, let's see. Good.
She has no idea what she's doing, does she?
Jameson? She knows exactly what she's doing. Driving prices up?
Inflating the market, more like.
Well, think of it like this. Art has become an investment, a way for rich people to evade tax, trade in insubstantials, and build reputations. Jameson facilitates that to perfection. Oh, she's the best.
She destroys the lives of artists and gallery owners with her scheming.
An unfortunate side effect, I suppose.
Sir?
A lot of work left to do. I wish Jameson wouldn't wander off all the time.
Tricky.
Enjoy the night, sir.
We'll have to put a do not disclose on the price tag if this goes out to a gallery. Set it to $500,000 for serious US requests, but if anyone from China expresses interest, it's a hard million. They'll always pay more. The work
there.
Itself is rather bland. Thomas Cross never did have very good taste, but we should be able to get rid of it quite easily.
If you think so, Mrs. Jameson.
Excuse me.
Looks in order. Jameson will be pleased.
Looking tremendous today, sir.
Hello, sir.
Yes, Delacroix. Well, insisting on selling it at that price really bit him on the arse. Shame. Suppose he'll have to buy it himself with support from the gallery to keep up confidence in his other art. We'll jot it down as anonymous buyers, I think.
Okay?
You, go.
Roger that.
Situation. Sweeping area. Over.
You should probably check that out, don't you think?
Copy that. There you go.
That's the notebook secured.
My notebook. It'd better be around here somewhere.
Excuse me?
Hey, can someone check that out quickly?
No problem. That was strange, all right?
Job done, 47. Head for an exit, and I'll wire the money as per usual.
How have you been?